Right near the corner of Swanson and Collins Streets in the city, there's some five-star comfort waiting for you.
Thanks, guys.
Welcome to the Western Melbourne. Coxie, how are you? Come on in. Thanks.
How many rooms you got?
262.
And who better to give us a guided tour of the Western Melbourne than Welcome Ambassador Ian Morrison?
I reckon, what, 15-minute walk to the MCG?
I reckon you could do it in 12, Coxie.
Not if it's hot.
The foyer is an entertainment destination in its own right.
Oh, remember, classy here. Finger classy.
From the civilised lobby lounge to the famous martini bar.
The name's Cox. Jeff Cox.
Elegant and chic are the words they use to describe downstairs. Cozy and comfortable are the words for upstairs. In fact, the beds are so good, plenty of guests have taken them home.
Ian, I can see why they call them heavenly beds.
That's right, Coxie. And since the hotel's open, we've sold 30,000 of these beds and linen sets.
30,000?
That's right.
That's heavenly.
The heavenly beds are custom-made for the Western and their guests. But you don't want to be sleeping. There's a city out there to enjoy. A city that you can explore with your eyes, even from the bathroom. That's not bad, is it? Oh, good view of Eureka. The French feel of the building facade works beautifully in the Paris end of Collins Street, right down to the Juliet balconies.
Romeo! Romeo! Wherefore art thou, Romeo?
And because Melbourne's theatres are just a few metres from the front door, it's perfectly positioned for the patrons of the performing arts. The Wellness Centre on the ground floor offers a lap pool and a very well-equipped gym. But if you want to work up a sweat in privacy, book yourself into a fully equipped workout room. Or if you just want to put your feet up, the Regency Suite, which is the top of the range, has a few special touches to help you relax, and you'll hardly need to lift a finger. However, every guest has access to the Western Service Express, where they claim one call does it all.
Well, let's put it to the test. Could I have Streisand on vinyl and a small lamp with hearts?
Here you are, Mr. Cox.
Oh, good. Very good. Thank you.